Well, the Maryland State Police Polar Bear Plunge is this weekend. Yeah. And on Saturday, a special plunge will honor the life of a Pasadena baby who passed away last year.
Yeah, the plunge for Leah caught the attention of 98 Rock's morning show co-host Mickey Cucchiella, who now has issued a new challenge to raise money. 11 News Jennifer Franciotti has more.
I think I'd rather get shot by a gun in the leg than jump in this bay.
But despite his despise for the icy waters of the Chesapeake Bay, every year 98 Rock's Mickey Cucchiella jumps in for the Maryland Special Olympic athletes the State Police Polar Bear Plunge supports. He has an elite VIP team that will plunge on Saturday at 2. For $1,000, you can go in with Mickey and Ravens quarterback Joe Flacco. But this year, his plunge is dedicated to a family he's just now meeting in memory of their baby girl, Leah, who died at only 9 months old.
Just the thought of losing a child at 9 months old, and you have this ability to see the positive in it.
Jonathan and Shannon Fosdell, along with daughter Jenna, joined the 98 Rock Morning Show to talk about Leah. Born in January of 2009 with Down syndrome, she spent much of her life in and out of the hospital, undergoing heart surgery at just 2 months old, and she died quite unexpectedly before Thanksgiving.
She really started getting her personality, and she was just the greatest thing in the world. You know, she was just another baby.
She was starting to come into her own.
Looking forward to their daughter one day participating in Special Olympics programs, Jonathan started his fundraising for the plunge in June, never knowing Leah's life would be cut short. Moved by his courage and commitment to honor his daughter's memory and help other athletes, Mickey is plunging for Leah. The Fosdells are honored and amazed.
I never would have thought that somebody who doesn't know me cares that much about my daughter.
Mickey has been so moved by Leah's story, he's made a challenge, and you won't believe what he's willing to do.
For $10,000, okay, I will get a company's logo tattooed and Leah's name over it.
A tribute to Leah, a baby girl who continues to make a difference.
She's touched so many people's life.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.